The Wild stole home ice with a Game 1 win in Dallas. Dallas took it back with a Game 4 win in St. Paul. Minnesota knows they need another win in Dallas to win this series. The first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs are presented by...
Here's a look at the starting goaltenders.
You know, I'll start with Ottinger. He was terrific following a loss throughout the season, now 19-1-3. But hey, if you're the Wild, the bright side in the postseason, in his career, following a win, he's just 1-3. Certainly the story...
Всем, кто любит не только смотреть, а еще и ставить на матчи, рекомендую заглянуть на канал Бэбет, автор бывший хоккеист, который после травмы подался в аналитику. Следит за НХЛ более 10 лет и зарабатывает исключительно на беттинге. С начала плей-офф он радует подписчиков только плюсовыми прогнозами. Присоединяйся и ты по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии.
Dallas aggressive with the D, and this opens things up. You know, Steele through the middle, picks this one up, and it's just the back pressure, I think, from Hanley, too. It gets over the top of Steele. He does a good job not taking a penalty, but this one rolls almost an identical move to the one that Steele scored game one. You know, Nyquist has been terrific already, connection with Steele on that play.
And we're going to get an early penalty against Minnesota.
Eggs. Center of your screen, there's Foligno. And there's no question, they go leg on leg, knee on knee. Does he stick the leg out a little bit? It's hard to tell. Certainly has the wide stance. I think little victories kill this off.
Hintz plays it across, a centering pass. Gustafson down, they score.
Is this 5-minute major is not going away. We touched on it in the pregame show faceoffs. The Wild cannot continue to get beat on these draws. They do. Dallas brings it to the net right away. Wild can't collapse in time. Again, when you lose these faceoffs, as a forward, you feel pressure. You want to get out and that expand.
Cut off along the boards to Heiskanen. Hintz back for Ben. Save Gustafson. Marchman. Leaves it there for Dodonov. Domi back to Suter, a shot and a save by Gustafson. Kaprizov lugs it ahead for Minnesota. Hits the Dallas line. Kaprizov swings wide against Lindell, trying to go short side. 4 points and a plus +4 in games 3 and 4 back at the XL Energy Center. Zuccarello wheels and fires and a save by Ottinger.
Easy play to make, and he just soft one to the middle right in the wheelhouse of Zuccarello. And the Wild are talking about.
Sagan floats it in. Spurgeon and Middleton back for Minnesota. Spurgeon took a hit from Sagan. Middleton gets run over by Hintz.
Now Kaprizov doesn't like that hit. Hintz late.
Heiskanen sends it across. Robertson moves in off the post. Hintz holds his own. Robertson fires, scores.
Crossbar. Second one, he's got all the time in the world. Again, that kill just sits back. It has to collapse. You lose these faceoffs. You don't want to get out there. You get beat early on. You just sit back, and Robertson, gifted shooter through traffic. He puts this way out, changes the angle, brings it back towards the body, finds the 5-1.
Dumba at the line. Brodin. Good shot tipped by Kaprizov up over the top of the goal. Good. Dewar gloves it. Tried to send it in. He was knocked down as he did so. Zuccarello on the loose puck. Tried to center. Suter got a piece of a pass intended for Hartman. Here's a chance with Zuccarello and a save by Ottinger.
Chance through the slot. It's pressure. Good stick. Soft plays from Dallas. And Zuccarello finds it in the slot. Ryan Hartman out front.
Hanley. A centering pass comes all the way out to Faber, who fires. Save Ottinger. Rebound loose. Duhaime trying to find the handle. Ottinger got a stick on it.
To get to the front of the net. Drive more bodies there. They do. And Dallas's hold D zone coverage collapses. Puck gets through. Finds Faber on that backside. And he's got a good look at Ottinger. Marchment trying everything he can. And the Wild end up turning it over.
Boldy comes through center. Cuts to the slot. A shot back against the grain went high and wide. Stars come to center. Sagan Winds and fires. Pad save. Rebound. Marchman scores.
On the cycle. They just throw this one towards the net. It's a net drive from Marchman. That buys Sagan some time. He gets this one through. And Middleton forced to leave Marchman to front that shot. That leaves Marchman alone. Rebound
to get it back for Steele. Turned back by Delandria. Centering pass knocked away by Gustafson. And a penalty coming. Puck just bounced over the stick of Hartman. Now Hartman has it back. Wild have numbers shorthanded. Middleton fires and a save by Ottinger. Sice, Zuccarello on it. Out to the line, Klingberg. Moves through the middle, fires, save Ottinger, and he has it on the rebound.
Wild finds something, Klingberg through traffic, and Domi cross-check to Zuccarello. Zuccarello goes into Ottinger. Ottinger goes flying back, and then everybody grabs a guy. This on the power play, Marchment. Puck was just sitting there. Jared Spurgeon strong, able to get that one clear, and then shorthanded drop pass here to Middleton through the slot.
Walks the line, feeds Boldy. Johansson tried to tuck it in. Ottinger went down to make the save. Puck is loose, and Ottinger is finally able to cover.
Earlier this time, he ends up taking it to the net. He falls off to the side. I saw Boldy this morning and Johansson working on this, the tip from that spot, too. I think they've scouted the fact.
Vince's pass off target for Harley. Here's a chance for Kaprizov. Penalty coming against Dallas as Kaprizov missed the target. Klingberg to Boldy. Goes down low. Johansson out front. Save Ottinger. Boldy has it. Zuccarello. Kaprizov. Klingberg a drive. Save Ottinger. And the rebound cleared by Faxa.
Net front on the power play. He's found some open ice, picks this one up on the backhand, tries to bring it to the far side and get it up over the glove of Ottinger. He takes everything away there. Big body, aggressive out top of the paint. No room for Johansson. Then Klingberg with a shot from the point, rebound in the slot, hops over Gaudreau's stick, and then the last.
First little break in the schedule. It'll allow back-to-back off days for these clubs. They've played every other day for the first five in this series. Cut off by Haskinen. Johansson has it back, works to the middle, sends it across, a shot was saved by Ottinger.
The advantage you can get, and I think Brodin's got a chance to one-time this, but the pass just off a little bit. A little bit behind him, not in the wheelhouse. And that
for Minnesota, Klingberg.
2 minutes break.
Works against Glenn Denning, gives it back to Zuccarello. He fires, and a save by Ottinger. Ben plays it cross ice, Dodonov. Tries to spin around Middleton. A wraparound try and a save by Gustafson.
Has had him three separate times, Florida, Vegas, and now brought him at the deadline to Dallas. The guy he can trust in these situations. He just holds on to this puck and wraparound.
Where Brodin plays it for Minnesota. Cross ice pass, Kaprizov. Knocked down by Suter. Back on his feet. Throws it across. Ellis. The puck comes out to center for Gaudreau. Gaudreau hits the Dallas line. Throws it off the pad of Ottinger. Rebound into the corner. Joe, the kill that keeps them within three. Delandria moves to the slot. A shot, and that goes wide. Haskinen weaves his way in. Then has it knocked away. Boldy got a stick on it. Cross ice, Johnston moves in for a shot and a save by Gustafson. That he had not scored at least a point. Had points in his first six with the Wild. Klingberg fires, blocker save by Ottinger. Johnston got it out to center ice. Middleton has it hop over his stick. Dodonov in for Dallas. His shot goes over the top of the goal. Connects Nyquist in for Minnesota. Nyquist tied up from behind, never got a shot away. Forward to be in behind the defense. Couldn't get a shot off. On a whistle, he hands it off to Suter. Around the boards, Dumba couldn't hold. 3-on-1 for Dallas. Delandria scores into the empty net.
Marchman with the goal. Then he creates the loose puck there. Spits out in the neutral zone for Domi. He sends it over to Delandria, and he's not getting cute with this thing. Takes it right to the net. from Evason this morning to his group too is just simply that, hey, 5-on-5 or better.
Ben moves in, tried to go across to Dodonov. It was broken up. They should be plenty energized. It's the second career playoff shutout for Jake Oettinger. Dallas is the first team in this series to win consecutive games as they take game 5 4-0 in Dallas tonight.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком. А также переходите на Boosty по ссылке в описании.